said in the morning, this is the first time I think teachers are coming on the stage and having a battle with words. And first time, you know, we thought that it may be a simple thing, and of course we expected some challenges also, but moreover we got a kind of exposure to what is really verb battle, because the feedback that we received from the respectable judges and the organizing team, you know, that really pointed to refine the way we should prepare ourselves for the verb battle and also our children. Because every year from our school we train children for various competitions. Especially we have in our school South Zone competitions, especially in debate, and we win every year. But this time, you know, whatever the tips that we got it from here would definitely help us to mould our children in an effective way. And the another thing is that this the participation that helped us to break down all our preconceived notions about verb battle. And another thing is that it just knocked off the chairs of our, the legs of our chair, that now this is the way you must think. It is not that through somebody's thoughts you think, but you can make your own thinking. So really speaking, when we have come in preparation for science, that debate concept, we missed out social science. So that's what, you know, even form science, the honorable judge is mentioning about it. So sometimes, you know, we just overlook it. So once again, you know, this verb battle reminded us to take our learning very seriously. And also, speaking is not merely putting up your ideas. Rather, you know, it also takes away your input, you know, that you have gathered. And definitely we are taking it very seriously, so that in future definitely we are going to have a large number of teachers are going to take part in the competitions, and we will come with all that stuff once again, and with this respectable judges we will have a nice time next time. But thank you very much for giving us this opportunity. We are really sharing. And I am only one member who came from Sainik school. As madam said, we have many gen staff all in our school. We have very less lady staff. And madam told that I should accompany her. And so I have come here. And I really, you know, found that men and women are really equal. Thank you very much for giving us this opportunity.
Next year, the day when you are going to have a bigger teacher's verb battle. Thank you.
Thank you.